New data shows consumer prices soared last month, sending inflation climbing 8.6% from last year, the highest since 1981. Biden delivering the bad news today after predicting 6 months ago that the inflation crisis had hit its peak.
I think you'll see it change sooner than quicker than more rapidly than it will take than most people think.
Prices are now higher for everything from food, fuel, rent to used cars.